challenger.
Right, we got a match. Maybe. Yay, we got a match.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wrong. Wow. Really? Wait, why? So I'm at, what, 21? Okay, I guess this is just the bottom edge of what I'm willing to accept, right? Very exciting. Let's see what we can do here. We're not going to get a lot of points from this match if we win it, but it's a good warm-up. And you know, really, the important thing is getting better rather than points. So we'll see what we can do in the horror matchup. We got a step right normally until he goes into flamingo stance, right?
Round one.
And then we step towards the belly.
Fight.
Okay, let's hear it. Oh, he's got some tricks. We lost a viewer over that.
Fight.
Tracking. Okay. Don't try that.
K.O.
Oh. So we understand at least some of our own strengths, and we are able to...
Fight.
Shut this guy down. This is no good. This is no good.
Fight.
Could have been more graceful. That could have been more graceful, but we pulled it out. Ugh, why did I rematch? Bad ideas, man. Should not have rematched. Bad strats. We lost all our viewers. Nobody wanted to see that. Not a one. Zero viewers. I gotta do something more engaging. I gotta give my hot takes. Are you ready for hot takes, zero viewers? Second is fun, even when you're playing horror. That's my hot take.
Round one. Fight.
Match that person again. That was probably not worth it. This is how you say high level technical.
Let's go!
a little more damage. Screw that for. You just have to be wrong. The timing is more tricky. Oh, sometimes they fall out. Hopefully this will be a little more graceful.
Get ready for the next battle.
More graceful than that first game, anyway. Got a Leo. Okay. This is at Byakko, so this is gonna be worth a lot of points. I feel like I need work on the Leo matchup. But we'll see how this goes. Ooh, okay. This is not their main character. They got somebody, a mighty ruler. That's pretty cool. So this player is probably pretty strong. They may understand the Kazuya matchup.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh. Oh, I got that too. Oh god. Okay, they're using a lot of rock. Good liberal! I did not expect that. Okay, that was close. That was close.
You good.
Very exciting. Oh man. That is what that dance is for, right? Getting me to duck. Okay. So we gotta
get ready for the next battle.
What is that move? Is that move the backswing kick? That's definitely a high. So we gotta duck that if we see that again. And what else? It's like Bach 2 or something? Bach? Is it? Oh, it's a mid. It's a high. It's a mid launcher. Okay, don't try to duck that. Fight. That's the sequence we like. We're into that. Fight. Okay. Do you like that step? Modified the wall combo. Good defense. I should have done it right there. I should have done a little. Fight. Too afraid of this layout? Do they want more of that? Are they gonna give me more points? Okay, that's cool. GG layout. We were just able to kind of run our offense there. They didn't, put up too much of a fight to keep us out. We just guessed wrong, right? We just imposed the 50-50. Get in there. Hey, Mr. Clean Fist. How you doing? We are fairly close to a promo. Yeah, if we get a couple more matches like that, we're going to hit 22 with Kazuya. What is 22? Is that Suzaku, or is that... I don't know what that is. Hello, second viewer. Hope y'all are... You made it to Overlord. Nice work. Nice work. With which character? With Law. All right. Nice, yeah, Law is real good in this game. 14 frame launcher and all that. In principle, I have a 14 frame launcher, but I sure don't use it for 14 frames. Man, what if I could punish minus 14 with my pick? That would be really, really worthwhile. Okay, Have you been enjoying the game? Have you been having a fun time playing? We got another match. Let's see who this is.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think, you know, in the half hour I've been playing, I actually haven't lost yet. But I've only played so many matches. I've only played 4 games. Ooh, we got an Armor King. Alright. This is a fun matchup. I kind of understand this matchup, so we'll see how this goes. This guy's a mighty ruler. King, right? What do you know about Armor King? Don't get thrown. Don't eat an unblockable.
Round one.
Obstruction to reset that slash, maybe? Ooh, I should have seen that coming. Oh god, I got so lucky there. I got so lucky there. Didn't you see that, Mr. Clean Fist?
Round two. Fight.
Man, he likes that young guy pretty much. That really should have punished. That was getting before. I don't understand what it's going to punish. Nice. Oh, that's good. That's good. Attack? No attack. You take this. Get to the wall. Oh, God. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. I'm dead. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me.
KO.
I had rage and everything. Man, alright.
Round we got that. 4. Fight.
That was actually a pretty easy rage. I'm living for sure. This is not gonna... This is gonna put me in rage.
You're good.
That went already. That was pretty good, actually. Does he want more of that? He shouldn't have just thrown out that the death sandwich. The side step too long. Especially not in this matchup. That's easy to launch. For Kazuya. Minus 13 while standing is that's a good launch. Alright, so like one more, right? One more and we're at 22. What is 22? Let's look that up. What do we got? Oh, it's Seiryu. In it. Yeah. Genbu, Byaku, Seiryu, Suzaku. That's really sick. Well, done alright. Hope you're enjoying my scene. Yeah, so I was watching this Korean player, Bola Love. And he's so sick. He does all that weird ass walking too. It does not look like that. It's better for me on one player side. Wow. There you go. Second viewer. Just waiting for a match. Hope everybody's doing alright tonight. Just a little bit. Okay. Any exciting stuff happening? Did you guys watch Final Round over the weekend? Wow, zero viewers. Gotta be more exciting, huh? Probably. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? This could be a promo match. This could well be a promo match.
Get ready for the next battle.
See how this goes, huh? Alright, we got Nalisa. This is a matchup that I am fairly familiar with. This is not this person's main character. Let's check the Elisa frame data real quick. How bad is... I can launch up forward 4-4, right? Unless it's at tip range. I'll try to launch it. We'll see how this goes. This is a promo match. Oh my glob.
Round one.
Ready?
Fight.
Wow. Wall bounce? Nice patience.
Round two. Fight.
Fight. should be able to see that. Final round. Fight. Oh god, nice. That's missing on my heart. The punish? I broke that, come on. Oh my god.
KO.
That's no bueno. Right. Okay, we can beat this guy. What move is that? Is that just four? Maybe down forward four? I think that's a down forward four. It's minus seven. That's good to know.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, oh, that's a good setup. Wait for it. That's right.
KO.
That's right.
Round two. Fight.
Maybe we can bring this back.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. Oh, so close. So freaking close.
You got it.
So freaking close for zero viewers. All right. Let's do this. Is this man gonna let me promote off him? Or woman? Oh, come on! Give me that promo, kid. Give me that promo. That's okay. We'll get it off somebody else. We're very, very close here. For zero viewers. Alright. That was good. We launched that was 444, which was nice. He didn't want to give us that friendly. in front of a live studio audience of zero viewers. Sick.
New challenger.
Here comes somebody. Here comes somebody. A new challenger. Now, fight your rival. You couldn't escape. You can't escape. Man, I'm saying a lot of Street Fighter catchphrases. We like a stage with no walls. With walls. That's good. Little stage. Yeah, give me those wall combos. All right. So if he does a four, down forward four, and I block it, I'm gonna hit him with a low. I'm gonna stature kick him, because what else is he gonna do, right? Is he gonna duck? Is he gonna do down forward four and then duck? No. We're gonna stature kick. We're gonna take those plus points.
Round one. Fight.
Wow!
Round two.
Damn, all right.
Fight.
No.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, he's picking the butt, kid. A lot of hell sweeps, B. Hey, alright. This is the first time you've been promoted to Seiryu, so other victories on the next level of Strayer have been promoted to Strayer. Characters have been promoted, but will not be promoted. Hey, I think we made that person mad. I feel like they were playing from a place of anger. Although, I could be wrong, I don't know.